And another man is in the hospital after being hit by a semi truck while driving on the highway this morning. Officers say the semi truck hit the back of the man's car around 2 o'clock this morning along Highway 169 between 36th Street North and Pine. The driver of the car was taken to the hospital with a possible broken arm. The cause of the crash is under investigation.